Hey everybody, welcome to the Penske File. I'm here with the first of these blog videos I'm going to be putting out every Monday for 2015. And this one's board game related. I'm going to be doing a 5x5 challenge, which is a variation of the 10x10 challenge. The 10x10 challenge is a sort of thing on Board Game Geek where people will pick 10 games over the course of a year and play it 10 times each. Sort of helps you get into the game, you understand the deeper aspects of them better, because as we all know, sometimes when you collect these games, you don't really play them as much as you'd like to before moving on to the next bigger and better thing. So, without further ado, I'm going to introduce the five games that I'm going to play five times each over the course of the year. And then at the end of each five-time playthrough, I'll come back and give a video thoughts about how I feel about these games after I haven't played them. Five might be kind of pushing it. Five is not a lot. So I've picked heavier games, or at least medium heavy. None of them are lightweight, like For Sale or anything like that. And so without further ado, let's get to the games. Okay, first one in the 5x5 challenge for 2015 for myself is going to be Castles of Burgundy. Castles of Burgundy. Pretty good. Next is going to be Le Havre. I've only played this one a couple times with the actual game. I have the iPad app, and I've played that more than the actual physical game, which has only been played once, but we'll get five of these in. The next game in the 5x5 is Puerto Rico, the old classic. This was number one on Board Game Geek for a long time. We'll get five plays then. The fourth game, my current favorite, we'll see if it holds up to repeated playthroughs, will be Twilight Struggle. Apologies for the honking. City Living, people get angry. Might see a fist fight. Twilight Struggle. And finally, the game that actually is leading the pack in terms of plays this year, Power Grid. I brought this to a friend's New Year's Eve thing, and the couple days after New Year's Eve, we played it a couple times, six-player games of Power Grid. Which takes a surprisingly long time. I don't know if that's a flaw of the game or not. But anyway, Power Grid, two plays in so far on the way to five. So that's it. Those are the five games that I will be playing five times over the course of the year. And then I'll be back with a video about my feedback and thoughts about those games and whether or not they hold up to repeated playthroughs. They should. They're all classics, basically, at this point. So it'll be sort of, you know, arguing amongst the finer pictures in the Louvre or something like that. I don't know why I said Louvre. That was outside of my French pronunciation. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. I will see you next time.